Now in the NFL, we've talked plenty about Sean Lee's injury concerns once again coming to the surface. However, it does present an opportunity for the first round pick of the Cowboys, Leighton Vander Esch, to start an NFL game for the first time in his career. Our Cowboys insider Mickey Spagnola explains why head coach Jason Garrett believes he can handle it.
The Dallas Cowboys found out all too well what it meant not to have Sean Lee on the field last year. He missed at least parts or all of 6 games last year, and the Cowboys went 1-5. And that's one reason why they tried to repair that linebacker spot by selecting Leighton Vander Esch in the first round to help with that linebacker core. Now he's going to have to take over for Sean Lee, who may be out at least 1, possibly 2 games with a strained hamstring. And Cowboys head coach Jason Garrett says this guy can do the job.
A big part of the evaluation was his smarts, his intelligence, his instincts for the game. So I think we saw that right at the outset. I think he demonstrated that before he missed some time, you know, both in the spring and in training camp. And the other part of it is he was so engaged when he was out. You know, he's one of those guys that's, you know, chomping at the bit, and he's tugging at your shorts. He wants to know what the call is. He's playing it out. So he's the kind of guy you want on your team because he goes about it the right way and certainly has a lot of ability, and his approach is outstanding, and he grows right before your eyes.
Well, Vander Esch really responded in this game against Seattle. In 33 snaps, he ended up with 11 tackles, 9 solo, and he'll tell you he's ready to go. For the Silver Star Nation, I'm Mickey Spagnola.